Hello everyone, my name is Lanceo90, and welcome back to my new tutorial series for Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. So, we're having some huge problems. The game keeps crashing over and 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 over. I'm going to try to make it work, but we may have to quit the series here soon, because the game's not going to quit crashing. Also, two zombies just, like, spawned in our base. I don't know why. And this is, like, not the same... Not nearly as far along as we were in the last video, because we crashed right after that video. So, like, I don't know what's going on. The game's falling apart, though. I'm just gonna step outside and drop our stuff again. So yeah, some zombies came in and bashed our window down. I don't know why. This cheap wine. I don't know what to do if the game crashes. Like, it won't fix. I guess we will, end the tutorial series, and then... I'm having too much fun to want to quit, though, is the thing. So... guess I will... If I make a new character, I'll give them... We'll put it on freeform mode. And give them all the abilities that this character has so we don't have to restart from scratch. Boy, let's see. We need to see, is there enough? This door got broken down. I wonder if this is a... Well, we don't want to do this quite yet. Hold on. Oh, I sneeze. Nah. Everything. Try our best here, but oh yeah, we need a hammer. We also didn't get the tailoring kit this time, which really sucks. We can't board up this window. Where on the cross we had like 6 2x4s, why I have 1 2x4. Okay, but there was like 6 2x4s is the thing. See, that's the thing, is there was like 6 2x4s is the thing, you know? I don't know why the game's so broke. I've never seen the game be this glitchy before. Seriously? What? I walked into it and it broke it? Come on, dude. everything is falling the frick apart. I don't want to go through the whole process over again. I have a bunch of nails. Okay, let's try this again. Board up window. Core than I was looking for, but holy balls, okay. This guy's driving me insane too. Talk to this guy. Guard this position, please. Potentially, he's the one that's crashing the game. So I may want to start leaving him behind at times. Is about to level up, I think, isn't it? Or is it? I may have been just leveled up. Yeah, we just leveled up, so we can actually can. We can do with a level up to our melee. Curious if he'll still help us with crafting and stuff if he's on guard. Activate with needle. To get us caught up here. Doesn't really look like the tailoring kit messed around with the success chances here. Actually a little bit confused about things, because I thought we made the... I thought we made those new arrows I guess we did that later. Okay. I suppose so. Let's make some field point wooden arrows with 2x4s. Scrap metal. Box. That again. please. There you go. Activate the quiver. Okay. Then build me the gambeson. Try again. Oh boy. Cataclysm. Was really having a fun time with you, and you kind of ruining my mood here. Okay. Anderson, please. Big. Where? Not wield, where? Anderson. Drop. Undershirts. Boxer shorts. Fix layering. Guards. Drop the good ones. Or the leather ones. Oh, the metal ones. Okay. Should probably sleep. That'll save the game. Oh, did we notice if he was helping us craft? No, he's not helping us craft when he's not following me, so he can't... Can't leave his following turned off or he won't help us. Teach me anything. Teach me... This brawling option. A combat style, I guess. How do we turn on combat styles? I forget. Okay, so it's shift minus underscore. Used to hand-to-hand fighting. It's not stylish or sporting, but it gets the job done. Automatically gets turned off when we're wielding something, but that's okay. Eat some of that, and then just eat me some. Clean water, I suppose. Do it from this. Pretty much caught up to where we were now. How's your wounds? Oh man, he didn't sleep overnight. He didn't heal very much for... Still have him guard here, and we're gonna just do things on our own for a while. Although we should really just tell him that when we actually leave. Okay, a couple more wood, please. Okay. Let's make some more food. Make hamburger helper? Hold on, let's make sure we're not cooking things with gross meat. I think we've done that before on accident. See, I don't want them to come with me right now. Well, I'm just stepping in and out. I don't want them in my way all the time. I want to be able to close the doors because that may have been what cost us last time with these zombies getting in. But now I need them back. Can still do this. Can I make a batch of hamburger helper? No, I can only make one. It's okay. Protein shakes. Try to make a batch of that. Nah, it's only one. Work it to a container. Plastic bottle. Rest of the drinks there. Dirty water. Mac and cheese. New options are popping up. I don't know why some options are disappearing and some options are appearing all the time. What are we warm? Our torso and legs. Well, not too much I can do about that. I can take off my long sleeve shirt. It may just be that fire was warming us up as well. So I wanted to activate our needle, our gambeson. Oh. We have a higher success chance when we had the other kit. I believe we did, so maybe the thing did help out after all. Okay, was there anything else we wanted to do before we left again? A large quiver if I wanted to bring more stuff with me. And the shield is... Shield's making me think. Strap it onto a hand. The thing is, like, the L stick, it doesn't tell us here if it's, like, two-handed. Exactly, it's on my right arm. I don't want that. I want it on. Let's see, what was the F1? Change the side with C. Yeah, I don't really know how that's gonna play out. And I didn't tell him to wait. this position, please. CRN. Oh shit, I didn't grab my card. I crash so much that I barely even understand what I'm doing now. Okay. So the warmth was going away, so it was being inside, but it was just making us too warm. So that's fine. Our left arm and left hand are incredibly encumbered because of this shield. What does that mean? Affects the stamina cost of melee attacks and accuracy with ranged weapons. Doesn't cost a lot more. So it makes us very bad at ranged, but melee seems like we may be a lot better. Not really one way to find out here though, but let's save the game. Thinking it's the NPC that's causing the game to crash, because I haven't really messed around with NPCs that much, and they are turned off by default now when they used to be turned on all the time. I'm gonna fight that mini though, just to test this theory out. Safe mode needs to be on. Okay. We can't maybe pull some guys out of this building. Not an entire horde, though, ideally. Fortunately, yes indeed, I did aggro the entire shopping mall. Alright, let's see what this shield does for us. That one worked okay. I didn't see if the shield actually do anything, but... Faint. I wonder if that's from the combat style we learned, or if it's from... Bites my left arm, but it fails to penetrate the armor. Is the left arm my shield? It is. Ooh. Now, isn't that interesting? No, I'm not gonna worry about leather anymore. I say that, but... Eventually, I may regret it. We just don't have enough cleaning powder to really make it worth our time. Torso. How's that me? Fighting slowly so I can see like what's popping up. We are using more stamina to fight though. Interesting to say the least. Let's take it off for a moment. Wield our short bow, because we do want to try to level up our aim as well. There's leather pants on this one. Okay. Like, it seems like our armor is holding up to him anyway. Like, it doesn't really seem like the shield made much of a difference one way or the other. Saw can be useful. Catch our breath and save the game. Like I said, though, I think it might have been the NPC. It's gonna take freaking forever to clear out, but no, we'll give it the old college try. This time I aggroed a couple more that I would have liked to. Actually thin them out a little bit this time. My magazine. Checkered pants. I've never seen those before. Rucksack. Where'd the bow go? Oops, are we still running? Yeah. My finest moment. actually managed to bite my arm, huh? Soldering iron, that's great news, because I think we needed one of those. We need that to, like, repair helmets and stuff. How's our armor doing overall? Is it, like, all not that damaged? Yeah, it seems to be the case. So this is what I was hoping for. Why can't I wield my bow there? Breath. I smashed the bodies. Yeah, it didn't. Okay. No, hinlo zombies, hinlo you ugly zombies. We're out of time for this video though. I hope you all enjoyed and have a good day.